guys, so you know I'm doing a room makeover of living in dining room. So I'm just going to be showing you little clips of the space and what it looked like. And guys, the reason I'm doing this is because a lot of the things I had, I purchased way before we moved here because we were getting ready to close on a home 2 weeks before we found out that we inherit this house. So we decided to use what we had to make it work. Now that was going to be a home that was going to have a formal living and a family room, a formal dining and a eat-in kitchen. We don't have that here. So I tried to make it work. Did I love my space? I absolutely did. Was I in love with it? No. Why? Because it didn't mimic the vibe that I needed for a smaller space. And so that is why I'm going to be doing a room makeover, sharing it with you guys. But I wanted you to see a little bit of what it looked like before. But today we're going to be emptying it out because our friend is coming to get the items to put in his home. Guys, so this is the last time that the furniture will be in here. My husband and I's friend purchased this stuff from us, and he is coming today. So hubby is taking stuff down. We're getting ready to break that table down and remove this couch and roll this rug up. So he's getting the rug, the couch, the two big dining room chairs, and yeah, the table. So we are getting ready to break it down so he can have it. So yeah, guys. Almost done with this. I need this last little stuff. We're just piling it over here for right now. So, those are the pillows that came with the couch, and they are inside those black and white ones. So, I'll be taking those out. And these are the ones that had the lime green before we did the Christmas ones. So, we keep those. And these are just the ones that go on the couch, so we're keeping those. But those brown ones he's taking with the couch. Y'all see how big this rug is? This is a 8x10, like it's huge. Still in great condition. So we're gonna try to roll this up and get it out of the way. That carpet stuff came right through the rug. But yeah, it's rolled up and ready for him. So I cut the lights off, but I don't even know. I know I want to keep my lime green, but I'm trying to think of what kind of, what color pillows, or if I just want to do the black and white. Because I have black and white, you know, that, well, basically, I think that, oh, and then my credenza actually is black and white. So I love the black and white theme. So I'm wondering if I want to keep that color. I think I want to change that black, or either white. Maybe white, because I'm going to be changing the rug to something a little darker too. I don't know. I'm so excited to be doing this. I will not make impulse buys again. I love it. And I don't know if I showed you guys this, but this thing is basically brand new. Like, legit. Brand new from Bassett. This heavy rug on top of it. It is brand spanking new, basically. We hardly ever sat on it. Look at it. So, yeah, and the pillows are attached, but the stuffing could come off from the bottom. There's like zippers. Oh, let me unzoom. There's like zippers under it. But guys, I'll be honest, it's dusty back there, so I can't wait to clean this up. I don't know if I'm gonna keep them there, or if I'm gonna put like a shelf here and kind of cascade them there, and probably put a plant there or something. I don't know. I don't know if I want to keep those there because, excuse me. They push, if I have them how I like them, which is this one in front, they kind of push into my blind. And being that I want to get them bigger blinds, they really going to open up real wide. So they're probably really going to hit that if I try to open them. Like if I try to open the blinds, that one space right there is going to still be closed and everything else is going to open. So I don't know. So I'm thinking about putting them over in this corner. But if I did that, I would probably have to change the color of those. Or maybe move them. I don't know. but I think a nice shelf or something with them cascading like over there in front of the mirror. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with that vase. Ugh. We shall figure it out. We shall figure it out. We shall. I'm sorry it's dark in here. But yeah, everything is waiting to be picked up. Laundry, don't mind the laundry. And the table. These are the new chairs. So yeah. We shall see. We shall see how this room transforms. My picklehead friend that took forever to come get the stuff.
What you have said?
I said, there go my picklehead friend that took forever to come get the stuff. Yeah. Oh, you know what? No. That's good because they don't be looking, it don't never look saggy. Those do though. The bottoms come off. You can pull them right on off.
Put them in the truck.
Yep. Now, this is heavy. I don't know how. You got to have something to protect this.
What do you mean?
This table.
Is it two pieces?
Well, no, I'm talking about the glass itself.
Okay,
you'll see. Smarty. That thing heavy, y'all. He'll see. I'm on the phone with my big sis while waiting for them to remove this stuff. Yepper. Getting it out. Because I got a lot of dusting to do back there. Ooh, yes. Couch gone bye-bye. Oh, look it. Dropping his couch. Okay, look at it. Dropping the couch. He's trying to wave, y'all. He's trying to get me.
I'm sorry.
Oh, he about to step on my rug. Give me a minute, y'all.
Don't move it.
Really? I could at least help you with the moving?
Yeah.
Whatever. He's so ignorant. Yeah. Look at this face, y'all. Look at the heavy glass is now gone. It's going on the truck. Sofa and chairs and rug. Alright, guys. Let me cut these lights off. This is what we're working with. If you, A, Reviver that's been rocking for a minute, y'all remember when I did these floors? Remember it was empty like this? Yeah, but I love to have a pallet rock and just do me. So that's the sofa table that's been behind the actual sofa the whole time, which I got out of trash, and it's solid wood, and it is really in good condition. I just, this is like a solid wood. Man, like it's got a little situation going on. Oh, I see it. It needs to be banged up right there. Yeah, but it was in the trash, y'all. I said, no, ma'am, no, sir. We will utilize this. We shall. Something dripped. Oh, that's when the oil burner was there. See, this has been neglected because we was not going behind that couch doing all that extra. So I'm going to wipe this down and get this together. Yeah. New. New stuff is coming. I cannot wait. Let me give y'all a view from Box Hall. Yeah, this room is really big. I don't know if y'all can tell. And then you got the dining room on this side where the 8-foot rug, 8-foot circle rug is. Yeah. Well, that's that. It was just gonna be empty before the stuff, other stuff comes. But that'll give me time if I decide to change this. I need to wipe the walls down. I wanna measure that and get the new blinds, the new thick blinds for that. Hopefully hubby can do that while I'm gone. That'd be so nice to get those blinds up. So yeah, that's what we're doing. This needs to be dusted. Yes, a lot of little cleaning. I know that probably needs to be dusted really, really well because I ain't dusted that in a while. So yeah, guys, this is what I'm working with. And ain't nothing else to say. Guess y'all continue to watch the video and see the transformation.